And I'm Adam.
And I'm EJ.
We just read a funny book by Drew Daywald called The Day That the Crayons Quit.
In the book, crayons send letters to Duncan, who draws with them.
Weird crayons that are protesting.
If you like crayons or to send letters, you'll like this book.
If you can find this book in the library.
And read along with QSI.